We went to a pasta making class yesterday along the viaduct. We started off with just having eggs and flour. This is what the kitchen looks like. We had a bit of drinks before the class started. Then the instructor demonstrated how to use pasta and how to cook it. We then rolled the pasta using this machine, and it ended up looking like that when we hang it. It looks so pretty. We added some chicken and then cream, and voila, chicken fettuccine plus apple tart for dessert. Bye.